Hi everybody. It is Thursday morning, about I think 1:30, somewhere in there. I gotta be up in the morning too. I'm not tired right now because I caffeinated like crazy for work. This is 12 by 24 canvas. I already sprayed the back so it's nice and taut. See? I am going to do, I have metallic dioxazine purple. I made up a metallic peacock color, like the teal, lavender, pale blue, and pearl white. I'm gonna do a triple ring pour, and fingers crossed it dries before Saturday morning. Yeah, so I do need some paper towels, and they're actually up here. Try not to drop crap. I just got home from work. Oh, there was a roll down here. That's all right. Colors. And tomorrow I have to shrink wrap all those records. So I'm gonna start in the middle. This one has, oh, and gold. Yes. I think I better add some butane to my torch. Some dork keeps taking it and going outside to light the fire. Whoops. There's butane in it. I'm gonna have to find it. Okay. Anyway, I think it'll be pretty. We'll see, I guess. Here we go. I hate when I'm in the light. I wonder if I can turn this just a little. I'm stuck to the floor. So I'm kind of glued to the floor, actually. I guess you can still see. Okay. And then I already have my flow extender mixed up, so. A little runnier than I wish it was. The white was runny and I got it as thick as I could, but I ran out of white. So everything else was thicker. I drove 7 hours today. Shantel's got some good cells, that pearl white. I need to get some more of that, I think. She missed mommy when she was at work, so she really wants me, and I really need to get this done. It's a craft show Saturday morning. I've been hoping to take this one. That is sick. Buy 2x4s tomorrow so my pegboard can be fixed for Saturday. What, Gizzy? What? These paints, I did just mix most of it, kind of added to some, definitely mixed the teal and the some white to the pearl white. Try and make it a little thicker. And the gold was fine. But yeah. That is sick.
Hi, Grady.
It's a baby napping. I'm gonna go kidnap my granddaughter tomorrow morning. In like 8 hours. I gotta get this done for the bed. It's a baby napping. Baby napping, baby napping. No, my mom knows. She's coming too. But my grandma is 91 and she hasn't seen the baby for 3 weeks. And my mom is not 91. And she also hasn't seen the baby in 3 weeks. But she's going with me to Iowa City. So, taking the baby and my daughter to grandma's in the car, and then mom and I are taking off in the truck. Kenny was gonna go with me, but guess what? He's sick. And he's hacking up a lung, and there's no way they're gonna let him in that damn hospital. Oops, excuse my French. So, okay. He's not hacking up alone in the morning, in which case he's going. Somebody needs to go with me. I really like this here. Okie dokie. Let's see what we get. I saw part of it that didn't have anything up against it. That middle one, I don't want to lose that awesome lacing. I'll tell you what, that yellow and black one I had up here, I had a heck of a time getting it off that little rack. It didn't want to come up. Uh-oh, there's a bugger. There's my tweezers. I see a bugger. Now where'd it go? There it is. Well, it is what it is now. All right. So my friend Pete, who I jokingly call my work husband because he harasses me just like my husband, watched one of these videos the other day and called me and said, "Holy crap, you use a lot of paint." And I said, "Well, yeah." He's like, "I never knew it took that much." I said, "Yeah." He was a little astounded. I thought it was funny. Like, well, you know, you pour it on the floor. You've seen the aftermath. What do you think I'm doing, silly goose? Sweet Pete. Part of that off. All that teal is too much right there. torch again, like crazy. I really like that. Wish I didn't have that big chunk of teal that was on that corner. But that's okay. I really like them. Measles. I don't want painting to have measles. Try to not drop the phone in the painting. Okay. I'll be right back.